Yeah, the last part of the induction process prior to Christmas for our new players to our squad is the Man and Mentality Camp. And they're not quite sure what they're in for.
Okay, I'll get you to grab a paddle out of this bag here, so one paddle each. In the green bag, there's short length of rope.
Come right out and, you know, gave us a challenge straight away. They gave us our materials, they gave us a rope, and gave us an oar to, you know, carry along with us.
Okay, so you get a number off. This end here, one, two, all the way down to whatever the numbers are. Nozzle
down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
10, 11,
12,
13,
14, 15,
16.
Okay, odd numbers, please take off. Set the wood. This front rank now is team one. We go first four, team one alpha, second four, team one bravo.
Since then, we couldn't really let go of that oar or be at an arm's length away, and it was just a challenge for us, you know, otherwise we'd get penalties.
They just said we're going to walk, and we had no idea where we were going to walk, so.
Yeah, so we started walking, and it wasn't a cruisy pace. If we, you know, the line got too long, or we weren't close enough together, some of the penalties, you know, we had to do were some burpee push-ups, so all in sync, all at the same time. If we didn't get the synchronised clap right, we just had to do it again.
Six, seven, eight.
At the start, when we stopped, we weren't getting any of them right. I think we had 10 penalties, and I reckon it took us about 80 times to get the clap right.
On Jackson now, boys.
Ready?
Yo.
We get to Bondi and we didn't really know what else was coming up.
I was rattled after that walk.
Thank you.
then by the end of the beach session, we were just sandy, cold. We didn't know what else was coming up, but I guess we just had to focus on what was next and didn't really worry about how we were feeling at the time because we knew, you know, there was more coming. Thinking, how are we going to get back to Brookvale here? Yeah, it was good camaraderie, and you know, the boys just took it with both hands. You know, I was feeling tired, I was feeling sore, same as everyone, and we just sort of got off the back of everyone. And
hello. Those 15 burpees you are doing
take now. Them now, please.
5, 6, 7, 8. Just remember your paddles and your ropes.
Over the side.
Yep.
Just like that. Yeah! Couple more, bro. Over there. Over there.
Don't look down, lads. Back your feet.
Born in Cairns, probably lived there for about 3 years. That's where my sort of family was always based. And yeah, I've always just loved footy. I mean, I've just sort of played it ever since I could.
Yeah, debuted 2019, and then it's been pretty sweet since then. 2021, done my knee, which was pretty rough. Then sort of didn't really recover and come back how I wanted.
As you all know, like, it's taken me a while to get to where I am. It's been a long journey in the reserve grade systems, and yeah, I'm very grateful for Siebes and the Manly club for giving me the opportunity. And yeah, it's a great bunch of boys this year, and I can't wait moving forward.
My whole attitude towards footy, and to be honest, coming here has just changed me just made me more happier. Yeah, you know, footy made me more happier in life, so I'm here to get my name back in NRL, to be honest. Not here for the money, not here for anything else, but just to bring my name back that I kind of missed these last 2 years. So here to help you boys and repay Manny, who kind of showed a bit of faith in me, so I'm very grateful, so I owe them a lot. So yeah, looking forward to the year.
So the hardest part of the camp was probably the medicine ball activity.
Walk the course.
You had to say no.
Play champion!
It was good because the boys, after they did their rep, they'll come and just cheer you on. So it was good to see everyone was getting around it.
Go, James! Keep going, James. We'll be right back.
Brownie!
Yes, okay, Jakey, go, go, go. There we go, yes, Jakey!
What was the last round's time?
7:45.
What do you think this was?
7:41.
Correct.
Yeah!
Take a drinks break.
I think that was a really inspiring moment for the team, because we knew that when we were fresh, we did it, and you know, even under fatigue, we could beat that time again. And I think we ended up doing it two or three more times.
Here's what we're going to do. Line up by packs, packs on, facing the other way.
So after the mid ball, yeah, we went into the gym and he said we were doing a circuit. He got us in groups of four and he told us we had to row 20,000 metres between the four of us.
You can swap and change with the other three members of your team every kilometre.
I shut my eyes, I heard the guys come in and start yelling at us, and so we had about, I think it was like 2 minutes to get ready, get changed. And then, yeah, everyone's eyes were pretty much shut at this stage. Then we jumped in the vans and they dropped us up at North Heads. And they dropped us off one by one. And
don't fall asleep, don't move, don't talk, just sit. Keep watching.
goes there.
Everyone just used their own strengths and weaknesses to get through the camp, and yeah, I think it really showed us that this is a team effort and we're not going to get through this individually. I think we're all going to have to get through together, and you know, if one person's hurting, we're all hurting, and then that, and it shows a lot of mental resilience, and it helps boys knowing that what a team is about and what it takes to get through things like that. It's not individual, it's all together.
When I saw the stadium from the distance, like I knew this is the home stretch. So walking through the gate, I was like, yeah, like we're home. We're done, we'll finish this. And then saw the other boys training on the field. Like, yeah, that's us, we're done. And then we got in the field and yeah, the staff reminded us we still had more penalties to do.
Been given the honour to award the Manly Mentality presentation or award this 2 days. Yeah, well, he's been in the mix the whole time. Mm. And when I say it's a close run, it's probably about 4 or 5 of you in that mix as well, so it became very hard for us.
Yeah.
Yeah, this man really didn't make this event. Yes, the award goes to Brandon.
Yes! Yes.
It was a good camp, boys. It was all in hard. Everyone had a real good crack. You should be proud of yourselves. You definitely lifted me as well. So it was a team effort. And yeah, very proud of you. And well done.